Alberto. Guess what? We got to use the big telescope at school today. It can see really far, but not Portorosso far. Tell me how everything's going. Miss you. Ciao, Luca.
Dear Luca, life in Portorosso is awesome. Everything's perfect. Especially my new job. I'm kind of the greatest fisherman in the entire world. Besides Massimo, of course. Me and him, we're like pasta and pesto. Massimo tells me everything. Well, he would. If he talked. Which he doesn't. Ever. Unless I'm breaking a rule. And even then it's not much. But I think he'll come around. I'm gonna be the perfect employee. And I'll make Massimo proud. Ciao!
Alberto!
I know! I shouldn't use the boat on my own. Am I fired?
You're late.
No problem. I got this. I'll be right back. Delivery! Yes! Dude, I don't mean to brag, but Julia's got some serious competition. Am I fired? Lunch is on me! Excuse you, big guy. Hey, come on. I got this. Okay, step one, sauce. Step two, fire. Manja.
Just wait.
Once he sees the big catch we bring in, right? I'll make him proud. Now yourself. The fire's leaking. Massimo, I didn't mean to.
God.
Massimo.
What are you doing?
I quit. I can't do it. I'm not good at this. I'm not good at being your employee.
No.
Why do you even care? You don't even like me. You don't even talk to me.
Alberto. Ma Alberto.
Just let me go, Dad.
I once made my father so angry, he punched a hole in a brick wall.
Really? And then what happened?
Well, we fixed it.
I feel like we're gonna need a lot more paint.
Ah, she's seen worse, you know.
Worse than fire?
Oh, sure. Storms. Waves taller than the pescheria.
Whoa.
Try that.
Oh. Wait, back to the wave thing. What's the craziest storm you've ever sailed through?
Oh, once I was caught in a hurricane with two eyes.
No. Tell me everything.